Actually, Grandpa, it's because I, Brainy Smurf, have written a schedule to make sure that everything swerves smoothly. After all, a Smurf of my talent should naturally...
This little whistleblower's got the most important job of all.
Yeah, keeping Brainy quiet.
She's a fine machine, honey.
Oh, thanks, Miner. My rest work was even faster than I thought.
Allow me, Handy.
Oh, be my guest, Harmony.
Now that's more like it. It's all in the wrist.
What do you mean, tickets, please?
Every Smurf on the rail Smurfer needs a ticket, Hefty. Haven't you read my book, Brainy Smurf's Guide to Rail Smurfer Riding?
Don't worry, Muscles. I still got a few tricks up my beard.
You're the only Smurf I know who can turn a pleasure trip into a painful experience.
Too bad, Hefty, but there's no such thing as a free ride. I'm sorry, but without a ticket, you'll have to ride in the caboose.
Oh, golly, that's okay, Brainy. I'm used to being left behind.
I hate being left behind!
Smurf-a-doodle, what happened, Handy?
There's a hedgehog sleeping on the track, Grandpa.
Matt went out to talk to him.
Wake up, Mr. Hedgehog.